Today we celebrated Anzac Day, which is a day we commemorate anyone who has served for Australia in the past or in the present.
It's this date, the 25th of April, because it marks the same day that the Australian New Zealand Army Corps landed on Gallipoli. So many men were killed, but what came out of that was the Anzac spirit, and it represented a lot of bravery and courage for the Australian people, and that legacy has remained throughout the years.